The Lake Clark Coast is one of the most incredible areas in the world. Nowhere else can you see such a concentration of brown bears in their natural environment. Anywhere else a brown bear sees you and they're either running or you could be in trouble. But in this area, the brown bears have learned that we're okay. And as long as we respect them, they kind of invite us to participate in their environment. It's in a special place where really it's only accessible by plane or with a guide. And so the inaccessibility of it and the remoteness of it gives it a really good chance of being preserved for generations to come. The Alaska coastal brown bear is one of the most special animals, I think, that we can encounter in today's world. The ability to be in close proximity to such a powerful animal is really awe-inspiring.